we have an ordinary drinking straw. Here we have a potato. Exactly how dangerous could a thin plastic straw be? Watch this. With enough velocity, a straw can become quite a weapon. It made it clear through the potato. Amazing. That's 30 seconds with Mr. G.